Following breaking news this noon out of Erie, police there confirmed one person was shot at Erie High School. That victim is said to be in good condition and is at the hospital. The school went on lockdown and the district did dismiss early once it was safe. Police say the shooter ran from the scene and is not in custody. We're working to get the latest on the story, and we will bring you more details this afternoon and on CBS News Pittsburgh.